Back. Hold on. Let me move this down. Okay. All set. Actually, I'm gonna pause you guys. Okay, this is better. I'm gonna pause you guys one more second. Okay, I'm back. So, back in the deserty farm. I did some off-camera stuff when I was done recording, so I hope you guys do enjoy what I did. I didn't put down any rides or coasters or food and stuff like that. All I did was a lot of scenery. Lots and lots of scenery. And the best part is, I used all blueprints, so whoever made those, you are just really nice at making that. I really enjoy using it. It works really good. So good job to everyone who used it. I want to thank you because you make such nice stuff for other parks. And yeah, I have a couple things too. So you come in, I put down all these cactuses and stuff, yeah. Look at this. This was all blueprint. This was a blueprint. The heck? It's like Pirates of the Caribbean. Three objects. Okay. This is really good, actually. Let's go in the scenery. Candle torch. Let's put that down. And then, oh, didn't mean to do that. Special effects. Water. Water jet. Small. Just a tiny one. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. 10 water jets. One, two, and three, and four, and let's pull them back here. Five. This is epic. 55 objects. Wait, I don't like that. Darn. So let's put that back. Look at that. Okay. Okay. Okay, so let's get back to what. Oh yeah, I did this. And I looked for a ship.
So let's go into scenery. Oh, props. Oh. Ship. Oh wow. Okay. I can do this. Then bow. Let's demolish and let's put this down. There and this. Bring it up. Boop. And loop. Anvil, nice. Now I do have that retort, so I don't want to put down another barrel slide. But we can put this down. It's that pirate thing. Has that skull. Let's go into building. Custom walls. Arch support. Boom. I'm gonna do this, not gonna work. And then duplicate right there. And then let's build up one more there. And then decorations. No. Wall signs. Misc.
no!
Move. Duplicate.
No, no, no. I'm going to pause this real quick. I'll be right back. Okay, I'm back. So, not really much I can do. But, let's do that. Welcome to actually, I want to keep it like that. Pirate Island. Oh, no, no, no. Pirate Island. Ranches, Pirate Island. By like Pirate of War. I want to make it more like that pirate. And then this one. Welcome to Pirate Island. First you see welcome to, then you see Pirate Island. I like that. This is like the only non-pirate ride in Pirate Island. This Pirate Island, seriously, right at that cut, this ride would be considered not, because the queue's back here, and not Pirate Island. Pirate Island starts like, see this, right where it ends? That line of bricks cuts it. But then most of the ride is on this side and not this side. So all of this is considered Pirate Island. So now we're going to, let's do a track ride. Transport. Wow.
We got that, that.
Let's do this.
I don't know. Let's do Connie Express. Way out here. Oh, no, 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 no. Oh. And that just keeps going. It's going to stay there the entire time. Why does that keep on going poop? Go to track and do this. No. So there's another stop. We're gonna have a couple more rides back here, so then it's gonna be good. Actually, not that high. Let's keep it like this. Oh no, there's a line. I can't go any further. Dagnabbit. Why can I not build? Oh, I know. Now. Why is it not letting me?
Huh?
Okay, this is weird. Very weird. And also, why is it going up? Oh. Then why does it go up there? It should just come down. Train. I like being able to see the track like this. Now, like that was buried by rubble and dirt. There we go. So apparently, it has to be all a tiny bit off the ground. Okay, so we can come all the way up here. It's good. We'll speed up time and see how it goes. So it's already up here. Chugga lugga, chugga lugga, chug chug. Stop. Meow. So how far? Okay. Now let's do this. Tiny as possible. Okay. tiny. And then one more. Stop. Nope. Okay. Let's just see what autocomplete would do. This looks ugly. Okay. This is going very high. This looks ugly. Look at this. It's going over my pirate ship ride. Nausea. Where is this? Why are people sick? Why aren't there any pest on this? There we go. Oh my gosh, I got all of that space. Let's do that. One, four, five, six, seven. So now while this test, I'm gonna speed it up. And once this is done, we're gonna have to pack it up. Sorry guys, just getting pretty late. Oh, no, no, no. No, they can't. Meow. Did it just fly? Oh, I thought it was flying. I'm like, what the? Calm water. There's a shark in the water. Okay, guys. I see where this train, this so-called train is. Okay, it's right here. Let's come there, stop, and then it is done. Look, it stops. I will do some of that editing, like putting all my stuff in the next episode, so. I've never made a train before, like this, that has multiple stops. Oh yeah, I know that. Edit. Done. Oh, what? No, close. That doesn't mean keep going! Ugh. Okay. So the entrance can go like here. Exit can go. Oh, same side, darn. Here. Entrance to path. Okay. Well, I want to show that to you guys, so I hope you guys have enjoyed. I'm sorry these episodes have been so long. I will hopefully do some other games too. I have been doing Rockfest and playing Christian most of the time I did. When you for the sandbox. Oh, excuse me. So I hope to get in some more Universe Sandbox. Maybe I will do the X-Car game. Throw a Santa sneak peek. I really do enjoy that. It's really fun. But there is like nothing really to do. Except launching out of a car. So I'll have to see you guys next time. And goodbye.